Good evening, students. Today, in this video, we are going to learn about the outbreak of the French Revolution. As we know, in the last video, I told you that when Louis XVI became the King of France, he found France's treasury empty. So, he decided to increase the tax. But as we know, that in France, increasing the tax was not in the hands of the king. He has to take the permission from the Estate General. Then what was this Estate General? Estate General was a political body where all the three estates used to send their representatives. So last time this meeting had happened in 1614. So finally he decided to call the meeting of the Estate Generals on 5th May 1789. For this meeting, the resplendent hall of the Palace of Versailles made ready for the delegates. 300 representatives of each clergy and nobility were sent, and they seated facing each other, and 600 representatives of the commons were supposed to stand at the back. Poor, workers and women were not allowed in this meeting. So now their grievances were listed in the 40,000 letters which 600 representatives carried with them. Now, in the last, whenever meeting was there, they were taking the vote, one vote for the one estate. But this time also, King Louis XVI wanted to continue the same system. But third estate recommended that this time voting will be done as a assembly as a whole, means every members present there will vote. But King was not ready for this procedure, because this procedure, he was knowing that if he will follow this procedure, definitely third estate will win the vote. And finally, when King rejected this proposal, the members of the third estate walked out from the hall in resistance. After some time, means on 20th June 1789, they assembled in the hall of the inner lower tennis court in the ground of the Palace Versailles. They declared themselves as a national assembly and decided that we will draft the constitution from the for the France, and we will not disperse till the time our constitution is ready. In this way, they declared themselves as a spokesperson for the whole nation of France. Here, when the assembly was busy in the drafting the constitution, other side, there was severe winter at that time. And the severe winter means failure of the crops and price of the food grains increased. People had to stand in the queue for hours. In such a manner, after standing in a queue in front of the bakery, an angry crowd of the women stormed on the shops and they tried to attack on the shopkeeper, because shopkeepers were taking the advantage of the position and they were holding the grains. At the same time, Louis XVI ordered the troops to move into the Paris, and because of this, all the sequences, a very angry, very agitated crowd attacked on the Bastille and they destroyed the Bastille, which was the representatives of the cruel rule of the France. In this way, the revolution started. This was the situation of the town side. Now, what happened in the countryside? In the countryside also, rumor was spreading that the lords of the manor had hired the band of the brigands to destroy the ripe crops of the peasants, and they were on the way. And to be very much scared, all the peasants in the different districts of the France, they seized the hose and pitchfork and tried to attack on these people. They hoarded, they looted the hoarded grains, and they burned the documents containing the manorial dues and all the records of the debts of the manors. In this way, these people tried to attack on the people, those who were the representatives of the monarch. Most of the people fled from their hometown, and most of them, they tried to migrate to the other countries also. In this way, in towns and countryside, both the side, people were resisting the power of the monarch. And finally, Louis XVI understood that now we have to accept the proposal of the constitution, and he agreed that I am ready to control my power by the constitution. And on the night of the 4th August 1879, the assembly passed one decree and declared that from now onwards feudal system will be cancelled, and even The land of the churches were confiscated, and even king was ordered to be controlled by the constitution. And in this way, constitutionally means the France became the constitutional monarch. So here, the topic, the outbreak of the revolution, over. Thank you.